Underwater sound systems to me, in our industry, on a residential market, I think I would be less likely to want to do that. And the reason being, I have not done it. I've had the opportunity to work on some of those things, but I would prefer not to. Again, because we live in such a busy world that to me, once you're underwater, it's sort of that peaceful away place. If I could create an oasis for people, it would be while they're underwater. Now, granted, with a sound system, now you're adding that whole other element of sound, which I know that for myself, I would prefer not to have that be interacting in that experience of being submersed in water. And so I'd be less likely to want to do that for someone, and I would more than likely talk them out of it, as that's your sanctuary of really getting connected to the earth and to yourself, because we're all water anyway. Let's not add that additional element in there. So I would tend to lead people away from it, not because it's a bad idea, but just for me, it's because it's a less connected, grounded place for me.
What do you think about the remote control from iPhones?
Well, this year in particular, we've started using the Screen Logic system from Pentair. And I know that the pool industry is kind of behind the times with this compared to home systems, which are all about automating the entire home. That's been out for many, many years. Our systems in the pool industry are relatively new, and I have to say that I'm thrilled with it. The ability to monitor, the ability to update and change remotely. I think anyone building a pool today, if they're not doing that, they're being short-sighted. You know, unless you're building that very, very basic scraping just to get into a pool because you have to have one, if you're not in that category and you're anywhere beyond that category, I think you're doing yourself a disservice by not installing either Screen Logic. I know Hayward has a system that they just brought out. I don't know anything about that system. But I really think from an automation standpoint, our phones today are our lifelines. They're our computers. They're everything. And by integrating your pool system into that, I think it gives us so many more options. Mm-hmm.